So we've got our first Trailblazer SBC in Raphinha. He's 9 squads and he's going to be around 500,000 complete. We need a Barcelona team of the week, 84. Brazilian team of the week, 85. 85 team of the week, 85. La Liga team of the week, 85. 85 for team of the week, an 86, 86 and an 87. So immediately we need a lot of team of the weeks. So you're going to want to add the 2 premium and mixed league upgrades. Bronze and silvers, you don't really need to do as much. And then in terms of upgrades as well, we're going to add in this team of the week 81 plus. Let's get into how we can start the grind. So we're going to look at doing the team of the week upgrade first. Now, it is repeatable. I believe you can do it a couple times throughout the week. So you're going to need 185 and an 84 rated team. So we've managed to get that done. Now, I will show you how to grind this as well. Do not worry. But let's go ahead and see what we get. Now, again, as I say in every single video, and I will stress this every single time, you can get team of the week from squad battle rewards, rival rewards, foot champ rewards. So you don't have to do these SBCs. I never get a walkout out of these. And again, every single video I've done, I've never had a walkout, so I don't know who this is going to be. Probably an 83, an 82 rated. So that's my point. You don't get the best team of the weeks, but if you do need them, they are a good place to go. Now, a lot of you know I did the team of the week trading method. I'm still currently waiting to be able to sell my team of the weeks now. It's going to be about another week hold. We are getting an icon SBC either this weekend or Wednesday. Now, we have a look how much team of the weeks are just at the moment. So you can kind of see how expensive they are becoming slowly but surely. If we go to 10K... you can see here there are about 10,000 coins still, but at the last couple minutes. That means the prices are creeping up. Whereas 11K, we've got 15 minutes is the earliest one to be sold. So they are creeping up. So that's why EA keep giving us these SBCs. But if they keep going up, that's fine with me. Now, the best way you are going to grind Raphinha in particular, and I will be doing them for my team and I'll show you that at the end of the video. So today I wanted to introduce you to Eldorado.gg. It's a fantastic website to get yourself some FC25 coins. If you're looking to improve your team, it can take up to a matter of 30 minutes and the coins will be deposited into your account. Not only this, they have trusted and verified sellers, so you are buying off somebody else who has the coins available, and it has their delivery time and their review rating of how reliable and fast they are, and 100% guaranteed money back or refund if you are not happy or satisfied with your order. On top of this, they have over 34,000 positive to excellent reviews on their website, so you know these are one of the best places to go. Don't forget to use code NANIC to get your discount on your coins. The link will be in the description and in the comment section down below. Let's get back to the video. Is through these league SBCs. Now, I have a question all the time, which, how do you do the premium? The premium one is the one you should prioritize, but you should only prioritize this while you're doing the mix. Now, the mix is fantastic because you can go ahead and use bronze and silvers, except for the MLS and championship, which is the first one we're going to start with. And you just want to go through one by one. Now, I've done an absolute crazy step-by-step guide on it, which is about 15 minutes long. It's a very, very long video, but if you watch all of it, you will learn how to do the SBCs perfectly, starting from any budget and working your way up. So you can see here, we got ourselves a couple of high-rated cards, an 83 and an 82 is exactly what we'll do here. And then once we've got these golds in, we need to have one more gold. But the thing about the MLS in particular is you can do this with 3 golds now because of how high-rated they are. They're all from different teams. And now what we can do here is just have a look at what silvers and what bronzes we have. Now, if you don't have silvers or bronzes, there is an easy way of getting them through the doing the bronze upgrades and doing bronze pack method, which I'll go to a little bit later in the video. But you want to go ahead and just get rid of all of the highest rated cards you have in this SBC. So let me go ahead and complete this SBC and I'll be back once it is done. So that has been complete. Everybody's MLS apart from the 2 centre-backs is a 74 and a 73. Now, this is going to give us a premium mixed players pack. Now, the best way to grind these league SBCs and get continuous packs is you use all of your untradeable packs to help the grind keep going, and your tradable ones, you sell everything unless you desperately need a player. So it looks like we're going to get ourselves probably a Guendouzi or an Ake here from this pack. And you see they've got Guendouzi. Now, we're going to break this pack down into League SBC and upgrade. And if you don't know what I mean by that, don't worry, I'll explain. So that's a League SBC card, upgrade, League SBC, upgrade. And then we have ourselves an upgrade, League SBC, upgrade, 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 League SBC, League SBC, and an upgrade. Now, to how exactly this works and breaks down is I'll go ahead and show you now. Now, right this minute in time, in terms of upgrade cards we have to put into SBCs, the only upgrade SBC we got is the bronze, the silver, and the gold. Now, Monday, we will get ourselves some more upgrades like the 80 plus combo or whatever EA have decided. But we'll go ahead and use this gold upgrade as an example. Now, this is your free chance, if you like, to be able to get yourself high rated fodder into your club. Now, league SBC cards are the ones that will go into the league SBC. And any other card you see here is an upgrade card. So any women, any of the non-championship teams and that. And again, if you don't know what I mean, don't worry. I'll go ahead and complete this SBC and I will be back once this is done and explain to you what is the League SBC card and which ones aren't. So let me go ahead and complete this one. So we've gone ahead and completed this SBC. Now, every card you see here, apart from this goalkeeper that I've made a mistake with, is a upgrade card. Now, again, I'll explain what that is once I put in this last card. But we are looking for any of the leagues or teams or players that go into this SBC. Do not go into the mixed league upgrades. So every single league, like the Libertadores Sudamericana, is a league SBC card. The Serie B K2 and the Bundesliga 2 is also a league SBC card. MLS and Championship, league SBC card. The Ligue 1 2 and La Liga 2 is also the league SBC card. And the same for this. Premier League, La Liga, Bundesliga, Serie A, Libertadores Sudamericana, Liga, and Eredivisie. All of those leagues are league SBC cards. That means any other league, whether that's men or women's, is now going to be upgrade cards. Now, we don't need to use the women's league for anything. So every single woman that you pack is an upgrade card. Now, the rule that I have is 83 or higher don't go into these upgrades. They go put into like the team of the week upgrade that we need, a hero SBC that we need, the Raphinha that we're trying to do. Use the 83s or higher for those. But we got this one for free from just putting in all of our upgrade cards. So I recommend that you go ahead and break down every single pack that we did. We get an 84 out of it and we get ourselves another upgrade card that can go into the upgrades that come on Monday or the gold upgrades that we are doing now. Now, to head back to the SBCs, you want to go through and do bronze pack method into bronze and silver upgrades, as I've mentioned in the other video. Want to check that out and keep doing this Meeglix one over and over and over and over and over and over again until you start getting enough fodder to do this one. Now, I'm going to go ahead and do the Libertadores and Sudamericana because I know that's one of the hardest ones to do and one of the most expensive. Now, there are a few cards that you can use that are high rated. For example, we put a 75 in. Now, the reason why this one is so expensive and so difficult to use is because we can only have one from each team. But if you have a Cunha in your team, he is going to be the best one to buy because he's 83 rated. Then after that, all we need to do is just go ahead and pop in a couple golds or bronzes here, sorry, just to be able to get ourselves some of the chemistry. Make sure you put in some rares as well to get rid of the rares. And a lot of these you will just get from bronzes itself. Like you see there, a lot of them are from the bronze packs that we would do normally that I've mentioned also in previous videos. Now, once we've got the chemistry, which we're nearly there, we can then just go ahead and put in any player that we want. So we pop in this last guy here. That should be the chemistry. Now we are going to switch over to the different leagues. So we're in Libertadores, so let's go ahead and switch over to the Sudamericana. And we got ourselves a couple silvers here that we can pop in and another couple bronzes as well. So I'm just going to pop them all onto the bench for now. And I'm going to drop these in. Now, it doesn't matter where these go. We don't need the chemistry, but just for OCD reasons, I'm going to pop them in. Now, I don't know if this is going to be the rate or not. We should be a little bit short. So we are a little bit short. We are players from the same team as well. It's not a problem. We're just going to work out who that is. So what I'm going to do here is go ahead and buy the last cards I need. Now, the best way to do this is actually just switching this to silver, choosing the league you want, and then just going ahead and buying a lot of the high-rated cards that pop up. So, for example, we can go down to about 4,350. A 74 rated is absolutely fantastic for us. That's a Saudi league. So don't make sure you don't do the wrong league like I have just then. That's obviously a mistake. Wait, why did he pop up? That is the Sudamericana. What's going on here? No, Saudi, yeah. So make sure you pick the right league and don't pick the incorrect one because you will make a mistake like that. Always important to check, but luckily I did that on camera for you. But there's one for 200 coins, for example. So 200 coins, and you want to just go through and pick up as many silvers as you can until you are complete. So let me go ahead and do that. Once I've picked up all the silvers that I need, I will be right back once that is done. So we have got it complete, and we got it done quite an expensive way. Now, I wanted to show you this is the reason why you need to do the mixed one first very quickly, because we spent 5,000 coins on all three of these. That's 15,000 we bought. The silvers are relatively cheap, and the Cunha is actually the cheapest one out of them all. So you only want to do this once you have at least 8 of the Libertadores cards. Then you can go ahead and move on to the next one. But I wanted to show you, just for the sake of the video, what you needed to do to get that done. And that's the reason why this one's the hardest one to do, because it's so expensive. So only do that once you've packed a few of them. So you can see here we got ourselves an 84, an 82, and an 81, and another 80. And again, league SBC cards are not. So if we break this down, upgrade, 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 upgrade. We got ourselves any SBC that we want, a league SBC, league SBC, league SBC, and another upgrade card for anything that we want. So we're going to pop all those cards into the storage for now. And then we are going to head over to the tradable one, which is going to be Liga and Eredivisie. Now, this is actually one of the easiest ones now. It used to be one of the harder ones. And all you want to do is for this is just go to Liga and just flick through one by one until you find a team that has at least 5 or even 6 players or more, because then you can go ahead and get it done very easy. So that's got 4. So that's all we're going to do here is just go through one by one so we can find it. And there we go. Lyon's going to be the team that we use. Now, the reason why you want to do it this way is because then you can go ahead and pop in any player that you want once you've got the chemistry. Now, the chemistry can be really easy to get, because everybody's from the same team. And you don't even have to use any more Ligue 1 players. For example, you can go ahead and use Eredivisie. So that's exactly what I'm going to do here. Going to leave Ligue 1 as it is and head down to Eredivisie. And then with Eredivisie, we're just going to go ahead low to high and pop in any of the players we want. So make sure we go ahead and pop them in. Doesn't matter if they're bronze or silver. It's just going to help us get the SBC done much, much quicker. And on top of that as well, we can not worry about having to use bronze or silvers, etc. So you can see there, that has been complete. So that's going to be the easiest way to do it. That gives us a tradable pack. And with this pack, we're just going to go ahead and sell and discard everything that's worth coins and anything that isn't worth coins. We get ourselves a border, a walkout here. No walkouts, we'll go ahead and skip. But what do we get out of this tradable pack? And again, we're just going to go ahead and sell all of these cards, sell any of the consumables that are worth anything, and then discard everything else that isn't worth anything. And that's essentially what you're going to do there to be able to grind any SBC that comes out and continuously build your club up and be able to complete most SBCs. Now, I am going to go ahead and do this, Raphinha. I think the card looks crazy. And just to show you what my team looks like for now, you can see all of the cards that we got are from upgrades. We got Doku from one of the SBCs that we did. Mendy as well. Same for Van Dijk, Varane. Yaya Toure was from the Foot Champs Weekend League. And then on the bench here, we got Rutter done, Morgan done, Swanson done. We also got Watt done. And then we have our MLS guys from the objective that I'm trying to do. But if I go ahead and show you what's in the club, you can also see how many other SBCs that we've completed as well. And again, we've got Haaland Player of the Month done. We also got Alaba done, Kvaratskhelia done, the Icon SBC done, Palmer's done, Varane's done. We've also got ourselves Iwobi done. You can see the list just goes on and on and on. Dunn's done. Dolly Lorenzo has been done. And this is all from doing the league SBC. So I highly recommend you watch that video. But as always, if you have any questions about this video or anything you don't understand, please let me know in the comment section down below. And I will catch you in the next video.